Hi there! Today, we're going to be working on our fine motor skills with gluing. Turkey gluing! So let's grab our materials, and let's get started. In this activity, the supplies we're going to need are our paper plate, our turkey cutout, feathers, wet glue, and a black crayon. First, let's grab our turkey and a crayon, and let's draw on some eyes and a beak. Then, let's grab our plate, apply glue to the back of our turkey, and then stick them down to the bottom of the plate. Now, we can glue on our feathers. Let's apply glue to the rest of the plate so it's easy for our child to place down the feathers. Let's give our child one feather at a time, and we can also practice our colors. Do you know what color this is? It's red. Can you say red? That's right, red. Here you go. Stick it down. Tap, 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 tap. Good job. And we're gonna do the same thing for the rest of the feathers. Gluing requires coordination of our hands and fingers as we manipulate small objects. And it's great for our fine motor development. This activity is also great for our sensory processing by getting used to the feeling of different materials on our skin, like the feeling of the feathers and also the feeling of the glue. So if you get glue on your hands, that's okay. That's just part of the fun. Take your time and have fun with this exercise. It doesn't have to look pretty. We're just practicing our fine motor skills. Look at that. Do you know what that is? It's a turkey. Can you say turkey? That's right, turkey. And there you have it, our fall turkey. A fun, creative exercise that helps us work on our fine motor skills. Happy Thanksgiving.